Now, what are the functions of these four different valves, Dr. Quesada?
So when the heart, is filled with blood, it comes to the right side of the heart. The tricuspid valve open, and then when the heart contracts, these valves close. The pulmonic valves open, and the blood goes to the lungs to get oxygenated. On the left side of the heart is the opposite. During diastole, the mitral valve opens, so the left ventricle gets full of blood, and then with the contraction of the heart, this valve closes, and the aortic valve opens, and the blood goes to the circulation. You do that circle every time, you know, since you were born, multiple times.
Right. Now, as we get into speaking about valve disease, what are some of the things that can go wrong with the valves in the heart?
So the hearts, as they get older, mostly the aortic valve, can get calcified and can get obstructed, and we call that stenosis. They also can leak, like the mitral valve, can get also obstructed, and then we call mitral stenosis, or can go or can leak and then become mitral insufficiency. The same thing can happen, but it's more rare, in the pulmonic valve and then also in the tricuspid valve. The tricuspid valve leaking of the tricuspid valve is also very common, but it evolves more slowly than in the left side of the heart, obviously because of the difference in pressures.